274B. WMD system displaying erratic behavior. Causal origin traced to waste management, disposal SI, in maintenance subsector 41A. Tasks. Locate WMD control room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs needed. End work order.
O'Neill, listen up. I had sewage coming out of my fucking rinser this morning. Evertight showering in manure. I want this fixed. Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
So, they finally sent back up. Guess the problem must have reached the stack tops, or Boom would have left me here to be scavenged for orcs. I'm Drummer. Hope you came armed. SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it's beyond that door, together with a whole lot of ferals who came out of nowhere. Took a fat bite out of my thigh. It was all I could do to crawl in here and put the room in lockdown. You'll help out, right? They didn't tell you I was already down here. Coon, that dirty fucking Jutland. Yeah, those ferals mean business. Almost got me. Don't go in there unless you're packing. Yeah, something caused the SI to implode. There's been some strange power surges down here in the deep stink lately. So it might be related. But I don't know. Answers beyond that door. Larger in the suits down here. And hungry, too. SI's the sentient intelligence operating this here ultra-complex machinery. Now, we're talking the most basic forms of sentience. It's not an AGI. The way back's clear now, right? Right. I'm gonna hobble back upstairs, find cheap soup poon, and, well, do nothing, I guess. I'll lift through the lockdown. Good luck.
closing. Done. Report. Power readings erratic. Energy fluctuations affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocols invalid. End report.
This is Boone. We're waiting around in feces up here, and you send me reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job. Get it done. I've uploaded the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done.
Alternate system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory banks. Reset defaults. End. Replaced. Initiated. Purge complete. Resetting to defaults. Reboot.
Thank you.
Boot sequence running. Done. Running diagnostics. Done. Reboot complete. SI operating at full capacity. System report. WMD system operational. Waste disposal fully functional. Report sent.
About time. I know I promised you a bonus, but you know how it is. Revenue is below targets, quotas haven't been met, my hands are tied, yada yada, take your pick. Now get back here! There's a lift in East Stack, it's acting up.
Attention. Emergency protocol 2 Delta 80 active. In compliance with the Arcology General Contingency Registry. Proceed via emergency tunnel bypass.
Thank you.
default shutdown mode. Suggestion. Interface with data node to obtain full sit rep and clarification. Closest data node available in the Warrens. End suggestion.
Thank you. Is not good enough.
Give me something to work with.
The feed with your very own grateful Abbott. The Ascent group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago. All attempts to contact the corporate board has failed, and we've yet to receive an official statement. The Ascent group arcology on Velas has shut down, with some claiming it's gone into default mode. If this is true, without AG security, corporate grab teams will already be moving in. All the luck to them. As I always say, one being's ill fortune is another's opportunity. Stay tuned.
Warhammers in Cluster 13, this is Poon. As you've probably noticed, our dear arcology just defaulted. I don't give a feral's ass about the whys and wherefores. Business will go on as usual. That means no panic, no whining, and certainly no slacking off. Business as usual. Understood? Tone out.
This is the feed with your very own. For DSN Group, our
Lawhammers in Cluster 13, this is Poon.
Poon here. Where the fuck have you been? Forget about that ESAC lift. We got much bigger problems. Come find me at the Serenity Gloss.
Thank you. You there. Yes, you. The one standing around gawking awkwardly at all the magnificence you see before you. Yes, it's true. We're on the verge of a breakthrough here. One of the biggest ever in the history of science. Diesel checks my name. And what we're trying to do here is, well, it has to do with teleportation, you see. I have a new field generator here, and what it does is rather than teleport a person or object, well, it just keeps them in that in-between state instead. Rattles their molecules, so to speak, while they remain in stasis. Enough rattling and, well, kablooey. Of course, we do need just a tad bit more information here before the tech is perfected and ready for sale. So what do you say? Can you let... Well, that's just fantastic. Just what we need, specifically, is some real-time combat data from out and about. Just get on out there, put some baddies into stasis, and just keep on keeping on, even after stasis has been achieved. I mean, really just rev it up and see what happens. The more pressure you apply, the better. We need to push it to the utmost extremes here. Of course, there's a very good chance that our subjects may not survive this data collection process. But hey, it's all in the name of science, right? Well, that and money, that helps too. So you're ready to do your part? Go down in history as an accomplice to my genius? Just head back this way once you've had enough test subjects, and we'll see what we can do.
Thank you. Hammerball!